The start is orders qualifiers now. It's 2 miles, 2.5 furlongs this week. 0 to 130. It's leg 9. It's the hurdle variety first. And let's see what we've got. Let's do it. Hereford, 2 miles, 2.5 furlongs in 0 to 130 handicap hurdle. Arlington, Ballyman, Vinnie Gerard, Dante Martin, Liam Carmen, Kevin Minahan, Fondmort, David Hooley, Shetland, Buscaran, Clitterbuck, Blue Riband, Kevin Minahan, Jal, Julie Nosh. Oh, Daniel French, Gallant Gina, Paul Rhodes, Gold Staple, Alex Cherry, African Bloom, Stu Gray, Twisted Island, Alex Cherry, Your Greet for Graham Clutterbuck, The Victim, Stu Gray, and Ice Parade for Obi-Wan. So a good size field of 14 then. And called in and away. And Carmen, who likes to go from the front, is off into the lead as they get over the first, and they're not hanging about here. And Carmen, Ice Parade and Arlington Ballyman, three frontrunners all going for it, and they really are going for it as well. Look at this, they're like 6 furlong sprinters at the moment as they race into the second. This could turn this race into something quite interesting, and so much so that Ice Parade can't keep up with the leading two, or the jockey's got the sense not to try to. But it's Arlington Ballyman and Carmen who are well clear. Ice Parade is in third, Fondmort is fourth, then the Alex Cherry pair are after that one. That's Gold Staple and Twisted Island with right over on the far side, Shetland Bus. Dante is also there, and so African Bloom on the inside, Blue Ribbon on the outside as they get over to third, and they really are motoring with Carmen in the lead. Carmen's in front then from Arlington Ballyman in second. Fondmort is 3 lengths down in third. Ice Parade is fourth. Then comes Twisted Island and Gold Staple as they get over the fourth flight. And they're all safely over that with a back mark of the Victim being pushed along to keep up with the Greet, who's wide on the track in the maroon sleeves. But at the front end, then it's Carmen and Arlington Ballyman who are disputing the lead as they race up the straight. Then Carmen in the green with the orange hoop, Arlington Ballyman in the two shades of green. Then those are the first two being chased by the purple jacketed Fondmort for David Hooley as they get over the fifth. Then comes Ice Parade in the yellow of Obi-Wan. Over on the far side from that one is Shetland Bus in the Welsh flag colours of Graham Clutterbuck as they pass the winning post with a circuit to go. Then after that one comes Gold Staple in the orange sleeves, right over on the far side, Blue Ribbon in the green with the orange hoop. Then the second of the Alex Cherry's horses with the gold, sorry, with the orange sleeves is Twisted Island. Then comes Jal Julie Notch, then African Bloom and Dante Gallant Gin is after that one, then he Greet and finally the Victim. But it's Carmen who leads. Carmen's too clear. Arlington Ballyman in second. Ice Parade is third. Shetland Bus going well in fourth. Fondmort five. And Twisted Island six as they get over number six with the back mark of the Victim. But Carmen is rolling along in front from Arlington Ballyman in second. Over that one, Ice Parade jumped well into second place. Dante struggling this week at the back, but it's Carmen who's going well in front from Ice Parade, Arlington Ballyman, Shetland Bus, then Twisted Island, Fondmort, Gold Staple, and also Blue Ribbon trying to get through. Then African Bloom is going to try and slip up the inside. Then comes G Greek and Jal Julie Nosh is after that one. Gallant Jean is also trying to get into it, and Dante's after that. The Victim's the back marker. They've inside the final 6 furlongs almost now, then as they get over number eight, and it's Carmen in front. Carmen's in the lead, being pressed by Ice Parade in second. Arlington Ballyman next, then Shetland Bus, Fondmort between the two of them. Then the Alex Cherry pair as they get over number nine. Blue Ribbon wasn't thought perfect over that one. The Victim is tailing off, but it's Carmen who's still in front. Carmen leads by two to Arlington Ballyman and Fondmort. Then Shetland Bus, Ice Parade still battling on. Also coming around the outside is Twisted Island. Gold Staple's trying to get into it. So too's Jal Julie Notch. Plenty running on from the back, it's wide open this one, but it's Carmen who's still clear. Carmen's 2 lengths clear of stablemate Blue Ribbon, who moves into second. Over to third, last they go, and it's Carmen and Blue Ribbon from Jal Julie Notch and Greek. Then comes Fondmort and Shetland Bus. Twisted Island is still trying to get into it. They've got two more flights to take, and it's Carmen and Blue Ribbon from Greek. Then Jal Julie Notch and Fondmort, over it they go, and Carmen and Blue Ribbon are still clear. Carmen and Blue Ribbon battling it out for Kevin Mina, and then Greek and Jal Julie Notch, then Fondmort, Shetland Bus and Gold Staple. They're racing towards the final flight then there, and it's Blue Ribbon who's taking it up. Blue Ribbon has gone on. Blue Ribbon from Carmen, Jal Julie Notch is there, then Fondmort, Shetland Bus. But it's Blue Ribbon now being pressed by Jal Julie Notch and Fondmort over the final flight. It's a good jump by Blue Ribbon, but Jal Julie Notch is better on the flat. Here comes Fondmort, Jal Julie Notch and Fondmort. Jal Julie Notch is going to take it. Fondmort is second, Blue Ribbon, Carmen, Twisted Island, African Bloom, Gallant Jr., and then Shetland Bus, and all the way back to the Victim. And Jal Julie Notch for Daniel French taking that one. It looked like it was a Kevin Meenan race coming to the last, but he's had to settle for third and fourth. And Jal Julie Nosh, the favourite, obliges for Daniel French then and takes the win. So Jal Julie Nosh, the winner for Daniel French. Fondmort David Hooley second. Blue Ribbon Kevin Meenan third. Carmen Kevin Meenan fourth. And Twisted Island for Alex Cherry was fifth.